In particular? No, I'm just gonna do stuff.
I half-assed voted for, whatchamacallit, Bounty. So I like the Mystic people.
Okay, where's it at? Oh, yeah, right.
The eyeball lady.
Eyeballs. Hi, we're doing Sea of Thieves. Surprise, no intro. Let's do this. Not like
go get another quest from that one.
It's not like I'm good at intros anyway. So you just want me to throw down an emissary? Or do you have a quest actually put down now?
Who needs intros?
I'm not good at them anyway. I just say like, hi, I'm doing this thing. And then we do a game.
Ooh, I heard...
That was me. I'm just making sure the sound's picking up. Let's see.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. It's picking up game sound.
You use a pistol.
What do you mean, pistol? Yeah, you use a pistol.
Okay, Drunken Rose, The Last Rose, or The Dirty Storm?
Oh, you know I like it dirty.
Yes. I'm like, yes.
Alright, I voted.
Oh yeah, I should probably go down there and vote, huh?
Yeah. I don't do too many... I don't do too many of these with you. We do, like, merchant and mostly gold, because I like treasure. I like treasure. But, yeah, I could fight the scaly bros.
Oh, I don't need to vote, sweet.
Yay!
Alright.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, yo-ho-ho-ho-ho.
Old Faithful... Oh, God, Old Faithful Isle.
Is that good?
I hate Old Faithful Isle.
Oh. That's not good.
Right. Let me pull up my map.
I don't know if I need to, like, drop your guys' volume a bit, but I think you're good. Or mate. I don't know. Sound.
Northwest.
It's like every time I stream, it's like there's always some issue with sound.
Right. Here's a crow's nest.
Car. Car. How's the crows up there? We don't get many worms, so I don't know if I want to fish. I should. I mean, I should just fish for the sake of us getting, like, good food for fighting shit.
True.
Yeah. Drop the front sail, please, and angle it right.
Okay. Drop front sail. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hold on. And angle to the right. Okay, you got it. Got it. I'm not gonna...
What's that?
I was gonna say, I'm not even gonna use bait. I'm just gonna cast Splash Tail for us. What the fuck? You know, if we're gonna eat it, might as well.
Oh, right. I have food that I need to put in the thing. Alright, climb the ladder, don't ring the bell. I rang the bell. Whee.
So when adjusting the sail or pulling the sail up, state which side you're going on, so that way another person can go to the other one.
Oh yeah, you can double it. Right.
Yep, it helps go a lot faster.
Gotcha. I didn't do that.
It's fine.
I did the one thing and you did the other.
Wonder.
That helps.
There's an island. Alright, how do you get the line to not snap?
Okay, you have to... are you using a controller or WASD?
Controller.
Okay, you have... Whatever direction the fish goes, you have to point the controller in the opposite direction.
Alright. There's a big-ass rock that we're about to...
No, right don't you dare snap! Okay, woo! I did not want my fish to snap. Oh yeah, the fish... the ship got broken.
It's a little hard to see.
I got it.
It's a little hard to see with the sails.
Yeah. It's like, the ship's like gonna sink, and it's like, I'm worried about my fish.
There it goes.
What the fuck is this? Is this a trophy? I don't think this is even a trophy.
Alright. Fuck it.
Yeah, another tip is, if you just hold down, you could hold down the entire time, and it won't snap your line. So all you gotta worry about is holding down and moving your control stick left and right. That actually helps for whenever, like, it's going, like, the ship, or the fish is going forward, and you can't really tell if it's going forward, because then you know you'll never miss out on that. And then, of course, reel it in whenever it goes still. If you get really good with it and get a vibe on how, like, the fish... if you get a vibe on how much tension you can take on your rod, you can actually reel just like little taps,
right?
While it's fighting. It's the Wild Treasure Store. I'm pretty sure there's a shop around where I live that's like, you know, one of those, like, we buy gold? The Wild Treasure Store. Come on in and we'll buy gold.
Right.
And you got shark meat down there for me to cook, too.
Yes, I do. Because me and Vina totally killed a shark. I was smacking it with a sword, and then Vina shot it.
Nice. I just die. If I'm in the water and there's a shark there, I just die.
The trick is to get behind the shark. Oh, cannonball coming.
And we're fine.
Ah, you missed us. Fuck. Oh, crap.
You that missed you. You missed you, dried
up.
Oh,
there
is
a lot of cannonballs here. Ow.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Did we get hit?
Yeah, we did.
Well.
Going down to fix it.
I'm gonna go get ammunition.
Trying to find a place where that doesn't have any cannons pointed at us.
Where the fuck are they? Ah, who shot at us?
Okay, anchor point turn, please.
Where is it?
Anchor.
Oh, yeah. Boop.
Sorry, I was fixing the boat. Ship. It's a very nice ship.
I forgot where the anchor was for a moment. For a momento.
Well, in the sloop, it's in the back. Alright, so where are we going? Going in there? Going in there to fight? Going in there to fight the ship?
Now we raise anchor a little bit.
Yep. And then we can angle the ship a bit.
Alright. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you see right there? How you doing that?
Right, holding right click.
Holding right click. That wasn't working for me the last time I tried that maneuver. Girls. What?
Oh yeah, Meeks. I'll randomly abandon ship and swim to shore.
Okay. Well, that's fine. I mean, mermaid. I should probably grab a sword. I don't know why I have two guns.
Go ahead and look for a skeleton.
Use my golden sword.
I'm gonna finish typing my speech for tonight.
Oh shit, we need speeches?
Only specific people. Okay. Only specific people, and since the Pride of Nomuragon the Pride of Nomuragon's a big part.
Yeah, I figured you need that. But yeah, I mean, Meek was just gonna wing it like he always does. If he's talking, it might just be Finn doing the talking.
So, is that why I got invited to the thing?
I mean, if you want to come to the thing.
I can come to the thing.
Yeah, come to the thing.
Skelly bros, where are you?
Get. They're just behind you going, ooh. Oh, shit.
I hear him. I hear a scary bro.
Come over here, grab these the pomegranates.
I'm already full on food.
Shit, me too. And two of them are uncooked. I forgot to drop the fish off. I'll just eat them raw like I always do. Yar.
Your pig. But I'm not going to kill the pig. I don't have anyone to carry it. Where the fuck is everything?
Probably, is he in here?
Oh, I'm looking around. All I'm finding is a bunch of barrels with a bunch of food.
Well, that's great. Good to know, because if we're running for our lives and we're running out of food, we could just go to one of these fucking barrels.
Yeah, like every single barrel that I've passed so far.
Like Jesus, they're all full of amazing food. Okay, pineapple, hi. I'm taking that. Take it.
Where the fuck is everything?
Shit, I got two pineapples. Fuck yeah. Pardon.
It's good for scurvy.
And for my scurvy, even though it looks like I lost all of my teeth already. I heard some creepy music. Wait, we must be getting closer.
Right?
I hear dramatic music. We must be getting closer.
Ah. We got this. Ooh, more barrels. Ooh, finally, a cannonball.
Oh, is it down there? I bet you it's down there. I bet you it's down there.
Yeah, just ran straight into a tree.
It's like a... We gotta figure out how to get down there. It's like a crater.
Easy way to do shit. Ooh. Jump.
Yeah, I don't want to die. It's right here. Okay.
Fucking don't die. Jump.
Oh, I bet it's down here.
Oh, yeah, I think I found the way. Do you know the way, my brother?
I found the way, my brother. Oh, this is definitely it. It got really creepy.
Ow.
Oh, the music got super creepy now. Oh, this is it. Oh, jeez.
Oh, you no. Go that way. I go home.
Okay, bye.
Ooh, I see sparkly on the freaking floor. I'm gonna go see what... Oh. Oh, hi. Hi, guys.
You find them?
Yep.
Okay, hi. I'm coming. Hi, hi.
Fuck you, Skelly Bros. Ow!
Hey. Fuck. Hit it. No, screw you!
Eat another banana. Eat a third banana.
Okay, nope. You got guns? I got guns too. Come on, switch to my other weapon. You run.
Dodge the lightning plasma,
why is this one running? What the
Oh, because we killed all his friends.
Oh.
He's running towards the water. Oh no, why is he running towards the water?
What? I've never seen a skeleton run. That's funny.
There he goes. I found a message in a bottle.
Leave it be.
It's a genie in a bottle. You gotta rub me the right way.
No.
Oh, hell.
Oh,
I
don't have any throwable shit.
Help. Oh, yeah, help.
Oh, that's, you're fine.
That's a lot.
Hold on, I'm getting in the water, because they heal.
Oh, God, no. Not a blunder. There's two of them. Oh, my God. Where the hell is it?
There, it's dead. It is most...
it's a fork. Fuck. I don't want to eat a fish.
More coming from the ground. That's cool.
The locals.
Oh, hi, explosive barrel.
Where?
That's all you, Meeks.
I don't have any more bullets.
Me neither.
Fuck. Jeez it. Shit. Where's an ammo barrel?
Ammo.
Where's an ammo barrel? Oh, God.
The other way.
Fuck.
It's up here. Meanwhile, Vina's just like, what the fuck is going on?
Shit.
It's up here.
Okay.
Oh god, no, it's not.
I'm keeping an eye out for other ships.
Okay. Okay, W.
Oh, but don't worry. Don't worry, I got this. I got this. Where's that fucking explosive barrel guy?
Where? Did we find a barrel? I'm trying to find it.
No, I found bombs.
Okay. That works. And I get distracted. I'm gone.
I don't know that skeletons eat their fucking... Hang on, I didn't kill the explosive guy.
Where is he?
I don't know, he's still down there.
Be right back, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
There he is.
Do your thing. Yay!
Oh god, I'm on fire now. Shit. See, I told you, I'm really good at setting myself on fire.
Good job. You did great. Oh, there's cannonballs and more cannonball. Can I have a bomb or two, please?
Yeah, that was my last.
Oh,
bomb
there we go. I found firebomb. Ah! Oh god! What the fuck?
That's the captain.
Ah!
I need to go get.
I almost died. I had to run. Why do I keep bringing up my gun? No.
Oh god.
Really? I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Okay, why aren't these skeletons taking any damage from me? What the fuck?
Well, these are the light ones. These are the light ones.
What do you mean light ones? I can only damage them in the light?
Yeah, you take out your lantern, and then you throw shit at them. But I can't because there's two blunderbusses, and they're all chasing me, and I want to die, and I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry. Okay, now you attack them. Please.
Well, no, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck me. Come on! Guy, I'm stuck in a corner. Neat. This is neat. I love this game. I'm very happy I decided to play this game instead of Miitopia.
Oh, please. It's only because I ran out of food, and I didn't know how to fight those guys.
It's so beautiful.
Choir's land.
Where... And I keep getting turned around because I can't fucking see. I can't... use my fucking shortcuts? This is shit. This is absolute shit. And it's like every time a blunderbuss guy hits me, it's like, you're almost dead. Like, how am I supposed to do this?
Teamwork? I don't know. Hang on, don't worry. I'm gonna get in this cannon.
And why won't it bring up my bombs?
Oh, wait, hang on.
I got like three bombs.
Where's my...
Go fuck yourselves. What? Where's the bomb button? There it is. God damn it. Yeah, and it did nothing. Jack all of shit. Good. I still didn't kill a single one of these fuckwits.
Don't worry, I'm a coming. And I have a lantern.
How did it fucking...
Where are you at?
It's the same fucking place I've been for the last 10 minutes running from these stupid motherfuckers. Okay, really? Okay, now it's not hurting? Okay, bye. Oh, this is shit.
Don't worry.
No wonder I don't do these fucking missions. This sucks.
It's not that bad. Once I remember how to get down to you without killing myself.
Sure it's bad. There's no way I could do this by myself.
Well, that's why I'm trying to come back. I just don't remember how to... How the fuck did I get down there last time? Let's go ahead and steal all this food. Bubbles. Bombs.
Fuck you! Fuck off, Seth Olberg! Here, eat!
Yeah, I see you on the fucking map, but I don't...
Gone! Fuck you!
There we go.
Suck! I'm gonna stick your skull socket on my dick! And make sweet love to your eye socket! Fuck you! That felt good.
Hey, I found you.
Good! Thanks for coming!
You're welcome. Let's go fight these guys now.
What guys? I killed them.
Oh, did you kill them all?
I got them! I just said, fuck this shit, and I just started whacking them. Unless there's more. Is there more?
There's more.
Oh, the blunderbuss lad.
Oh, God.
No, suddenly the blunderbusses are scary again, huh?
Yep.
Oh. Abadabadab! Badabdab! Okay, well now I gotta eat raw fish to heal.
There, fuck you, asshole. Fuck you too, asshole. Fuck. Power sniper rifles.
Okay, look at that.
Fuck you.
Well, these are just the regular lads. Okay, cool, shoot me. Shoot. I gotta get this skull out of here. I'm almost dead, I have no food, and I'm a scream.
Alright. Well, wait, I have food. I brought food.
Okay.
Okay, I can do this.
You bring ammo? You have a thing out, and then you right-click.
Right-click.
And then there I take pomegranate. I thank
Eat
you.
It.
Nom, nom. Okay.
There you go.
There we go. Well, at least there's plenty of fucking food on this island.
Right? Oh, hey, also look what I got.
What's that? That's a neat
one. I got
the
ferryman fire.
Ooh, neat.
Yeah, I don't know if it does anything special. Does it do anything special, Vina?
Do what?
The ferryman fire.
Ferryman fire?
Yeah, when you're on the ferryman boat and you
take
the fire.
Oh, basically that. The ferryman fire, basically you're able to...
light them up!
If you get different... colors, you are able to essentially activate the Fort of the Damned.
Nice.
Alright,
I have my speech all typed out.
Where the fuck's our ship at?
Where I am.
The fucking island.
Okay, it's weird. If I follow that, I'm just gonna...
North side.
Okay, I gotta make my way back there. I got the skull.
Literally swimming around.
I'm gonna eat this banyan.
Ooh, wait. I found a boat. I also food. Nope, I found more bombs.
Bombs?
Ooh, shit. Fuck!
What happened? Come on.
I'm near you. Hopefully I can get to you before you...
What happened? I was gonna say, what's going on?
Man, there's skeletons.
Oh. Okay, I was gonna say. Was that a player cannon?
Yeah.
No. Okay. No, that wasn't. Well, it was a explosive barrel.
Ooh. There's another one right behind you, too.
Yeah, I saw the explosive barrel too late.
Yikers. Ah! No. No. Not no. No. Explosive barrel guy, no. Go away. I do not like you very much. And of course, I don't have any bullets or bombs to throw at him or shoot him with, so I'm stuck here. Look at this asshole.
Into the cannon. Fire myself out of the cannon.
Where the hell?
Come over here and help these guys because there was treasure over there.
Thank you.
You're like, when did you get here?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm still trying to find the fucking boat. I want to drop the stupid skull off. Because it's going to be a nice, sweet, lonely night tonight, and this skull's my date.
You have a shark behind you.
What?
No, there's not. Are you going away? Oh, hey.
I fucking turned around and I'm in the middle of the land. Like, there's a shark behind you and Adam Owens stalling. I just turned around. Like, Oh, it's the land shark.
Oh, bro. Right.
Look around for my name. Look around for my name, Meeks, and you'll be able to find me.
Okay.
Wait, where'd my shark go? Where'd my shark meet?
I was right next to you, and then, like, there was no sheep. No sheep.
It makes you
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no. Those skeletons are back.
I can't put myself in a cannon. Shit. Okay. Well, I see it.
Go on. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to take the express elevator.
Okay. I can't shoot myself out of... I wish I could just shoot the skull out of the cannon and then shoot myself after. We did it. We overcame the evil.
I overshot the landing so hard.
Next stop is Sunken Grove.
Audios had turned around. They would have saw me fly again.
Blink. There we go. I put it next to the
bale.
Take
this, please.
Pork. I got some pork. I got some shit to cook. I got some roughage to cook.
Adjusting sail right. Aiming it to the left. I'm gonna keep it on right, actually.
Hey. You want this coconut?
Huh?
You want this coconut?
Yeah, you could just put it in the food barrel. I must watch the pork.
Want me to put the other shark in there, too?
Yeah. Put all the uncooked shit in there, and whatever's not cooked, I will cook.
Incoming.
What the fuck was that?
That's a tower. Skeleton.
Okay.
Did we get hit?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, that was fun. I almost died. I ate a raw fish whole. Great. Yep, it looks like it's done.
Skeleton Space Corporate Program.
Shark meat, ooh ha ha.
Excuse me.
I always bitch Davina that I wish they had like some banjo kazooie music you can get. Like that song in particular sounds like something that came from that game. And I don't think Grant Kirkhope, I don't know, did he work on this?
Oh no.
I don't know.
Players are still parked at Daggertooth.
It's like, part of me just wants to go over and fuck their day up because of how many times my day's been fucked up, but then at the same time I realize, oh yeah, you're not very good at that. So it's like, I want to, but I can't.
Raise front sail, please.
Where's the... There it is.
It's in the front.
Oh, damn it. That's not the right one. Come on, raise it. Raise it. Go up. There we go.
And anchor.
Okay, shit. This shit's almost done cooking. Yeah, I just pulled down my pants and took a big dump in the pan. Here it is. Yeah, dinner.
Raise.
Warm and crispy.
Hop on in.
Hey guys, I cooked the shark.
Okay, so we're fighting again. Yeah.
Ooh, I found a book.
So this one is going to be a golden skeleton. So we're going to want to have blunderbusses.
Lovely. Okay, so let's do that. I'm going to grab fire bombs just in case.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh yes, that's nice. And I need food. Let's not be a dick and not get food. And not bring food that is raw. Okay.
Up on in. I'll shoot you ashore.
Okay. Whee!
Ah, rock! Okay. Get that fucker away from me. You put that down. You put that... No. No. What are you doing? That's not a toy.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
That's not a toy. Put it down. Please? Please?
Fine.
I mean, if we want to set it somewhere as a tactical... What the fuck, man? I told you to set it down. Nobody listens to me. No. Don't listen to Meekwood, who's done this. I'm a professional at this. No. I said put that fucking thing back.
Not kidding.
Let's not listen to the guy that's blown himself 80,000 times. Okay, ammo chest here. Good.
Good news is I killed the snake, too.
Good job. You blew up the snake. Oh, fuck. Alright, they down
this
there?
Snake is pissed.
I remember this island. I think we gotta go around. Or over here. Ow. This works too. Yeah, I'm fine.
Where are you guys at?
We're down in the
down here.
Yeah, we're down in the pit.
Careful.
Okay, you got one? Alright.
Back up, back up, back up.
Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, 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 yo. Nice
in
job.
The world.
Oh, behind me.
Not a find where they're...
Oh, behind it. Yeah, behind. There's another barrel guy. Are these guys... Just... Okay.
Hmm. I think there's treasure here.
I heard, like, several things blow up.
Oh, it won't let me dig up the grave? That's stupid.
Okay. Ow. Ow. What the fuck is hitting me? Stupid garbage. Alright. Trash skellies. At least there's food everywhere. Fuck you.
You got a sword lunge, you.
What a bastard. The shit was that?
Don't find me. Where the fuck are you guys? Okay, you're under me. How the hell do I get... Oop. Fuck you, snake.
Alright, back up.
Okay, I've been stuck on something. Alright. Well!
Alright, that Woo-hoo. Was that one.
Okay, we got the skull
back
or.
To the ship. I got the skull.
Alright. I did nothing.
If it makes you feel any better, neither did I. I literally just ran around this island killing snakes.
Well, I don't know. I sliced at things that, and it didn't seem to do anything, and then I ate food to heal myself. That's what I did.
Well, there's a shit ton of dead snakes if you want to start picking those fuckers. What the hell?
Can I say about...
I hear them, but... Oh!
Nah, we're just booking it. Fuck it. We got what we need. You want to piss around with more exploding barrels? Be my guest. I ain't gonna be there. Nope. Not me.
Ow, fucker.
Flee! Run!
Well, I killed them.
Oh, okay.
I saw their exploding barrels, and I'm like, I have my own bombs to throw at you fuckers.
Ah, bomb fuckers. What is this bomb fuckery?
Crooked Mast to the south.
Yar.
Oh, shit. Food thingy.
You want our front sail length down a bit?
All the way,
Okay. Here you go. Should I do more fishing?
Wood and the wood thingy. Oh, and I do have a cursed cannonball.
Keep that on you. I never put my cursed cannonballs in the barrels unless I have to for changing things out.
Yeah, no, I don't put them up either. They're all in my thing.
Okay, empty out your pockets, and jump to this next island for barrels. We're just gonna do a flyby, pretty much.
Okay.
Which island?
It'll be on our right.
It'll be on the right.
Dumping food. Right. Okay.
I probably should aim to the cannon first.
Hey, whatever. Let's do it.
Gotta get this little one right here.
I'm here. Hi.
Oop. Cool. I bounced off the fucking rock.
I think there's fuck all of nothing here.
No barrels.
No, he's just standing on the rock. He's not on the island.
Oh, I jumped up here. Hang on. There's snake.
I see something glowing. Oh, I see a snake too. There's a snake. Hi, snake.
There's an A barrel.
No, it was just flesh.
If there's not many barrels, just go ahead and kill as many snakes as you can and just gather the meat.
Oh, it's been an age since I cooked me a good meat from snakes. I found like 2 barrels. Oh wait, here's a third.
And here.
Oh, oh fucking no. Poison! Eat a dick.
I found a barrel. You know, that's why I had my instrument out.
Yeah. That.
Bacon.
What, you got... What?
What?
Okay.
Damn it. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna switch to this thing.
Hurdy-gurdy. I think we killed all the snick.
You better be a mermaid, not a merman. If you're a merman, I'm gonna murder you. Fucking merman, I knew it. Why are you wearing a bra, merman? Fucking weirdo.
It's Zoolander.
Damn.
I'm a merman, Dad. Merman. You gonna cook me up some snake?
Cook me up some banana.
No, snake. We cook snick. We cook snick.
Hey, what's that glowy thing over there? I want it.
It's glowing! Go get it! Grab it with your teeth! Hey, Vegeta, it's a frisbee!
Swim faster, damn it. Ooh, it's a treasure box.
Ooh, treasure.
There might be a shark behind me.
Money.
My danger senses are tingling.
It usually is when I go in the water. Hypothermia. Huh. Probably hypothermia.
Come on, get in the fucking... Thank you.
So there's a sloop on the move. I'm gonna shoot myself into this guy to see where his head about is.
We're not all heading...
Right,
Should I be up on the steering wheel?
He's fine.
Okay. Hey, they're pulling me back.
Too far away to harpoon you. You're gonna swim it.
No. Ooh, holy shit, wait a minute. How do I get up there? There's a bunch of chickens. Meeks, you wanna cook some chickens?
I like chicken tonight. Like chicken tonight. There's a 90s.
Right, swim around this big rock.
There's an earlier 90s reference. Boston Market. Okay. Y'all youngins. Wait, no, you're not. Anna should remember that shit.
Yep, hang on. I gotta kill these chickens.
Are you thirsty for chicken? Comes with a free dirty chicken toy. That's one of my favorite episodes of Zim. It's like you're not a freak, you're just stupid.
I think a chicken got away. Damn it.
Accidentally picked that up. Whoops.
Holy shit.
Should I be like steering the ship or something?
No, you're fine.
Hang on.
Oh, we stopped. Okay. I'm like, oh, we stopped. Right. Right.
Get over here, chicken. There we go.
You okay up there? You need help?
Nah, I got a little chicken.
Well, all right. Talking about Vina, who's up there blowing. Good. Okay. All right. I'm going to fish.
Get him in a nice pairing, and you can just throw a firebomb and take him all down real quick.
Nice. Okay.
All right. Rakes, harpoon me.
Wait, I'm... Okay. Where are you harpooned at? Okay, there you are.
Harpoon me. I got a chest.
Okay. Oops.
You missed. There we go. Thank you.
Yep.
I'm going to go store her chest.
Treasure. Okay, I'm going to fish. Leave me alone.
Treasure.
I'm going to fish. Leave me the fuck alone.
We got treasure now.
Dude. I'm harvester of the seas.
What the hell are you killing up there?
Metal skeletons.
You melted skeletons.
Sounds like a damn fun time. Oh, damn it. Should have dropped off all the fucking chicken. Then I can go back and get more chicken, because there's like a shit ton of chickens.
Well, I got a fish on, so you're on your own.
Yeah, I know. I'm already swimming back.
Okay.
So I didn't go that far. Shit ton of chicken. Wait, did you fire yourself straight up?
Okay, bye.
Holy shit, you did.
I did that mostly to look around to see if there's any ships coming towards us.
We good?
Oh.
Need to check again in a moment.
I didn't see any ships.
Where the fuck are we? Which seas are we in right now?
I believe... I forget the name... But I believe it, and I fell off the water, because they knocked me off.
Eh.
I think we are in the wilds. Not fully sure, though.
Yeah, there's no one coming. Ooh. Shiny.
I'll just check the map. Yeah, the wilds. What's in the wilds? Wild splashes. Earthworms as bait. Okay. We got earthworms.
Hey, wait. Can I die from drowning?
Yes.
Yep.
Cool. How long can you hold your breath?
I do not know. You'll start hearing...
Oh shit.
Someone could harpoon me.
Yep.
It'd be much
terrible shame that. I don't think I
have another treasure chest.
To be fair, I don't think I can. Oh, I can hit you. Okay, turn around.
Yoink. Thank you. In this chest, we can open.
Ooh.
Look at all the gold.
Get it. Treasure.
And there's two skulls in there. Three now that we...
Okay, southwest.
Alright, I'm gonna take this downstairs and put it with the other skulls.
Hopefully get a wild splash. Wait,
can we put the other skulls in here too, or only three?
I think up to three treasures, right? Come on, Wild Splashy. I know you want it. It's delicious. Oh, here we go. I got you.
It might hit a rock in a moment.
No! 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 Stay over there! No! Ah! Ah! Yep, okay, see ya. Motherfucker.
Sorry. It was the only way out of this.
Shit. Okay, well, there went one bait. Okay.
Wait, what did you do? What happened?
No, if a rock hits between, like if a line, like if your line hits a rock while you're fishing, it automatically snaps it.
Oh, that makes
sense. Yeah. I had a wild, I'm pretty sure that was a wild splash. Damn it. There we go. Now all I'm ever going to get is splash tails. So good.
Play you a song, okay?
Yeah, play me a song. Thank you. I feel a little better. I feel better now. Okay.
Something actually productive and watch out for other ships.
What, am I not doing something productive?
No, you are. Oh, hey, look, little island.
Yep. Look at this cute little island. Did you just jump off? Okay.
Don't worry, I'll mermaid back. Oh, someone was cast away on this island. This boat.
We're gonna be passing by the Fort of the Damned.
Oh, okay. Well,
just, passing by it.
Yes.
Okay. Well, then I'm gonna keep fishing until told otherwise not to.
Glad that I did the thing that I did, because now we have Megalodon.
What?
He has Meg Meat.
Oh, you found Meg Meat. I thought there was a Megalodon coming our way or some shit.
I'd fight it. I don't care.
I was gonna, yeah, I mean, I'd fight it. We fought him. That's fine. I was just like, I didn't hear the music.
Where's the smoke? Mermaid, you bastards.
They're on their unionized break.
Fucking mermaid.
They're underwater drinking coffee. You know, because it works under SpongeBob logic.
Right. After this voyage, I'm going to plop down a Athena voyage.
Ooh, we get to do a fancy one.
An Athena voyage basically gets you all reputations.
Ah.
Yeah, I've never done one of them's.
Hooray.
There we go.
I'm gonna herp derp our way right through it. Totally not being carried.
Hey, my fishy. Oh, my fishy. Oh, you my fishy.
And you shall be mine, and you shall be named Fishy. It's
starting to rain.
We're not close enough to the storm for it to rain just yet. It's mostly just fog.
I got thingies to cook.
We're probably going to get some cannon fire from Snake Island in a moment.
Okay. Fuck 'em up. I mean.
Chicken.
Do yeah, my doctor's got back to me about my fucked up shoulder.
Nice. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, there's nothing broken. There's not, like, a torn, like, a hairline fracture or any of that shit. Everything's good. Everything's in alignment. But there's just something fucked up with my muscle, so they're going to prescribe a muscle relaxer.
Okay.
See if that works. And if that don't work, then it's, like, physical therapy I need.
So, hooray.
I'm going to need somebody on sales in a moment.
Oh, yeah, Meeks. One time I fished up a key.
Oh, yeah. This thing is. Okay, who's on the... okay, I'm on the sales.
Okay, go ahead, start raising.
You're on that.
And both raise back, too.
Alright.
Drop anchor?
Yes, please.
Partner.
And raising it back up.
Okay, is there shit that we're gonna fight on this island?
Oh, there's a pissed off skeleton. Hang on, let me shoot him in the head.
Yep. If there's any of them with plants on them, do not let them in the water.
Crap.
Okay.
Meeks, don't come up here.
Assies. Can you...
Shoot the barrel.
I got it.
There we go. Somebody got it. Who cares?
They're gold plated.
Oh!
You'll want to have a blunderbuss for the metal.
Ow. I don't have a blunderbuss.
I do! Well, shooting them with the cannon works.
This wasn't a treasure, it was an ammo crate. Ow.
Nice. Well, ammo crate's good. We need that. Why did every shot miss? Hate the blunderbuss. Oh, come on.
You skelly bros.
I gotta heal. Those are plant ones.
Haha, I can kill you faster than you can heal in water, jackasses.
Ow. Don't you fuck it there with that blunderbuss. No. It's like every time I use the blunderbuss, I can't make a hit to save my life, even if I got it, like, right up their ass. And then, like, they get a blunderbuss and every shot hits me. Like, I hate it. Thanks, I hate it. Ow. Fuck! Asshat!
Switching to a sniper.
I got bombs, you jackass. Fuck you. Dick. Oh. Get back here. What's wrong? Scared, bro? Scared a little fire, bro?
I didn't think to bring fireballs. Cool.
Get. Asshole.
And Ebonyan. Okay. Uh-oh, bomb. Yeah. Ah! Okay. I caught fire. Okay. Alright.
You see why this island's called
Chicken Isle? Oh, no.
What? Okay, we need light. Look at my light.
One more coming. One more coming. Dead.
Will these fuckers ever die to my blunderbuss? I swear, I get more kills with a pistol. I'm gonna just go get the pistol. Have fun, guys. I fucking hate it. Like, with my shit luck, the blunderbuss ain't gonna cut it.
Captain. Come here, Captain. Come here, Captain.
Ow. I'm coming.
Come here, Captain.
Oh shit, there's two of them.
There should be three.
Fucker, get over here.
Yeah, there should be three.
From me. I'm gonna fucking kill you. No, you can't eat a banana. Fuck your banana. Stop trying to eat the banana. Asshole.
Hey. One for each of us.
Fucking shithead. That captain kept trying to eat a banana.
How do they even eat bananas?
I don't fucking know, but it heals them, so it pisses me off.
Right?
The only aisle.
Down. Should have grabbed that ammo crate. I feel like I want to grab that.
Then grab it.
It's got not much left in it.
Okay, fuck it then. Oh. Well, slow you.
Grab it, mermaid back.
I can't mermaid back whenever I'm holding something. Well, might as well check the barrels. I'm gonna be here. Oh, hello, Curses. Maybe I should just stay on an island and fucking fish. I don't know.
Where are we heading now to?
Lonely Isle.
Cheek.
Wait, Meeks, are you seriously just, like, marooning yourself?
No, I'm just going through barrels real quick, and then I'll mermaid back. There's a lot of cursed barrels here. And, ooh, bait. Ooh! Ooh!
Okay. You grab the other circular one, too.
Well, inventory's all full up, so I'm coming back. Yeah, good bit of cursed cannonballs there.
Hang on. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Oh. Man overboard!
You okay?
Grab that ladder quick.
Hi, Meg.
Oh, hey! Shut up, Meg.
There's epic music playing.
Yeah. Let's go get it. Are we getting it?
What color?
Did I piss something color? Off? Ooh, it's a Meg. Hello, Meg. How are you doing?
No. It's not important one.
Okay.
We are, however, going to surf it.
There is a
You ready
flute.
For some surfing?
Okay.
After it comes back around?
What are we doing? How does one surf?
You harpoon it.
Oh.
It's already gone, though.
Oh. Okay.
So did you want me to shoot it to piss it off?
No.
I can do that.
I didn't hit it. Yeah. It's like, I'll do it. I'll fucking do it.
I don't think I hit it.
Well, I don't care what you guys do. I'm cooking chicken. At least I have chicken.
By the way, there's a sloop up ahead.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh.
It's off our port side.
Yep, we're passing by Reaper's hideout.
You're a port side.
It means left.
It looks like it's at Twin Groves.
You're a left. You can suck my port side.
Wait, I think they're sailing away now. Yeah, they're sailing away. I don't think they saw us.
We're a bigger ship. They might be like, oh, fuck this shit, I'm out, you know? That's what we do. We see a bigger ship, we're like, yeah, fuck us.
Well, there was that one time a bigger ship friended us. Kind of.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess that happens, too. We'll be friends.
I'll be friends.
Boink.
Yeah, they're heading out towards Cannon Cove.
You're a Cannon Cove.
I have a shovel.
Me too. We could be shovel friends.
Oh, hang on.
Except I'm cooking. So it's gonna
turn.
Are they gonna try? Are they gonna try?
They might.
Oh.
I don't know where they're going. They're going somewhere.
Angle, sails left.
I'm up in the crow's nest.
Fuck chicken. Okay, I'm just gonna take this chicken. Go do it.
La 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 la.
And they turned off their lanterns in a hurry, though.
Sure did.
What if they spotted us? Contract expired.
What the fuck is that
shit? It's because I accidentally picked up a quest.
Oh, okay, one of them.
Message in a bottle.
Oh, wait, their lanterns are back on.
It was probably because of the fog that it obscured it.
Oh, maybe. Oh my god.
Cheek.
Try Colonel Meekwood's new bucket of meat. We got chicken, we got snake. All in a big family pack for only $12.99.
They brought their sails up. They must be doing some trade mission stuff.
Let's fly by them and shoot the shit out of them, because it happens to us all the time. Fuck them. That's my vote.
That's a whole ass mood.
It is a whole ass mood. It happens every fucking time. At the end of every time I stream, Vina's like, okay, bye. And then I'm going to like go check out and like vendor some stuff and check out like cosmetics, and all of a sudden the fucking boat's getting shot at. And then I'm getting shot at, and I fucking hate it. It's like grats on shooting a parked ship.
Can you make out what flag that they have?
I don't want to make out with their flag.
I'm swimming to them.
Are you saying hi?
You're what?
He's swimming to them.
You should have gotten to him and shot over.
I would have shot you over. What?
No, I'm doing stealth.
Get in.
Wait, you what? Okay.
Get in.
Okay. We're gonna go RP. Let's go RP. Whee! Okay. Oh shit! There we are.
coming.
Where's my mega horn? Where's my mega horn? Where's my mega horn? I'll be like, we come in peace. Get your mega horn out and prepare to yell like, we come in peace, yar. You know, you gotta be in character.
And remember, left alt is to talk. And you have to hold it too.
We just want to say hi. Hello.
Now they have the pride flag up.
Let's say hi to those gays. Wish them happy Pride Month. Let's do it. Happy Pride Month. I take it you be butt.
Watch out.
I take it you be butt for... pirates.
Watch out for sharks also.
I'm not gonna say that.
Watch out for sharks too.
Okay. I can't believe it. That was bad. Everybody knows I'm on their side. It was just funny. My gay friend would have got a laugh out of that. If he's watching, he's probably busting his ass right now. Just laughing. Like, I'm just gonna hop. God,
can I not swim faster?
Oh my god, they got pink sails too. I love it.
Look out for sharks, remember.
Okay. Yep. I'm just gonna hop right on their ship and just chill. Like, I'm gonna throw out my fishing rod. Hey, what's up?
I'm gonna play music.
Play. Oh, yes.
They might be on the island. They might be on the island.
Oh, maybe.
I think so.
Is there no one on their ship?
It looks like they have holes, too.
Oh, there they are.
Are they on the ship?
Hello there! Just wishing well, yar. Oh shit, there be sharks. Like, I'm not gonna fuck with them. Oh, hang on, let me get my instrument. Let me get my hurdy-gurdy. Yeah, there's a person right here. I think they're new.
Sailor, yep, that's one of the new, that's a new player type thing. Like that's the first title you get.
I'm Ringo. Where'd you go? Do they got water down here? Uh-oh.
Do they?
Yeah, let me help them out.
Are they sinking?
I don't know. I hope not. I'm just gonna help them. There we go. They got boards. Use boards. Is there a leak somewhere?
You might have gotten the water from the water barrel on accident.
Maybe. I didn't hit nothing. I just came down here and there was water. But I helped them out. Okay. Hi. Maybe they went AFK or something.
Go look and see what mission they're on. On the mission table.
There's nothing. Huh.
It'd be tucking for the fort.
Yeah, let's turn your lights out. There you go. Just like being a bro right now. I be the best hurdy-gurdy player in all the seas, cause I have a hook hand and can still play it.
Hmm.
How's the fish over here? For I be a humble fisherman. Except I's not so humble because I've just bragged about my hurdy-gurdy skills. But you get it. Humble. Humble.
Come on. I want to get a rise out of them. I want to... Oh, we can... Yeah, we could be a dick and totally take that.
Take what?
They have a skull here. A disgraced bounty skull sitting here. Are they, like, solo sleeping?
They might be.
Maybe. I don't see another person. You figured by now somebody would be back. I don't see anybody dicking around over there. Tempting to take fire bombs. Like, I just want to loot this shit, like, so bad, but I don't want to be a dick either. Like, do I pay it forward and just be an asshole? You know what I mean? Because people are always assholes to me.
I don't know. Do you want to steal their ship?
Steal their ship? Yes, we can totally drive the ship. Do we want to?
Do it.
Okay, let's do it. Oh, shit. Gonna raise up the anchor?
Just don't bring it towards us.
Where are we gonna drive it? Where are we gonna take it?
Take it to the fort.
Take it to the fort? Okay, where's the fort? Where's the fort?
The skull in the sky.
Okay. That way. I think he needs to go to the fort. Are we gonna crash this ship? I think we're gonna crash it. I think we just fucked this ship up. No, I think we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it.
I'm gonna bring up an alliance flag. I'm gonna put up an alliance flag.
Now we're sailing against the wind. Good job.
I'm going to the fort.
I'm watching it from here.
Oh my god. I can't take this. If they start moving, just fuck them up, I guess. Take their shit. This is bad. Should I just drive it onto the shore?
Yes.
Okay. Well,
if it makes it that way, if it makes it that far.
Oh, we're
going. Just keep going towards the floating skull.
I'm pretty sure it's this island ahead, yeah.
Where the fuck they go?
Did they move? Did they just jump? Did they bail? I think they just... Okay.
Did they jump out of the ship?
I think so.
Looks like it. I'm taking the skull, then.
Take the skull, and we're gonna just fucking ram the ship into this island right here. Oh my god. Happy Pride.
Is it shooting at you? Is the skeletons shooting at you?
Not yet. Happy Pride Month.
Do you hear music?
Hang on.
I hear music.
Aim towards...
Oh, here they come.
Do you hear music?
Yep. Oh, they're shooting now.
Oh, I can't get into the cannon.
You can't when you're holding the skull. Don't worry, we'll crash on the shore here.
Mermaid.
And then we hold off, and then we just do a drive-by. If I could get up there. Oh wait, here's somebody. Hi. Uh-oh, he don't like me. He don't appreciate me. Oh shit. I'm dead.
Alright, adios, I have the skull.
I need not before they crashed into the island, though!
What? What was that?
He's dead! I'm staring and the guy spawns up and he just starts slashing me. And, you know, I didn't really have a chance to react, so he killed me. But then crash, bam, boom, and a cannon hits the deck and he fucking dies too. The ship totally crashed into the island, though.
The ship's still going. The ship is going. Where the fuck is the ship going? I'm being loud. I really hope I'm not being too loud. By the way, I really do need pickup.
Oh, God. They're fucking it.
There is another sloop behind us.
other. Oh. Oh my god.
God. Please. Oh god.
Okay, I'm on the harpoon to get you back if we go over there. I don't think. You got a long drive, man.
Uh-oh.
The sloop's heading our direction, actually.
Uh-oh. Oh, the sloop. We made them mad. We made that dude angry. You might have to abandon the skull and get back here.
Nope.
Oh, shit. Hang on a second. Fuck.
Come on. Are you going away for me or towards me? I can't tell.
Uh-oh, we got a skeleton ship. We got a skeleton ship on us.
Shit.
So get back here. Which side is it? There it is.
Oh shit. My time's limited now. Okay. Okay, we're being shot at, so yeah, that's where we're at.
It's a skeleton ship.
Oh, okay. You think that sloop might take advantage of this situation?
No, they sailed off.
Oh, okay. I sailed them off into the wild blue yonder. Alright, you want me on the steering helm?
Yes, please.
Yes. Okay. That's
fix that.
Okay. You're gonna fix it, or you... Okay.
God damn it, I had to ban in the skull.
I know.
Wait, what the fuck's this skull doing up here?
I'm gonna try to bring us around.
It sunk.
Oh, okay, well. And she's all yours.
I think they sunk.
Oh, wait, no, I don't want to crash it to the...
Yeah, they just capsized.
Yeah, well, that was easy.
Now, the player sloop, though, is off to our southeast by south.
I see him. Are we giving chase to them?
No.
Okay. And this sucks, because I gotta go soon.
Once we get this finished with the,
Yeah.
Supplies here.
Yeah, I would come along, but... Got my son coming
there it
over.
Is.
Yeah, wife was doing Instacart stuff today, and it's like none of the jobs were showing up. She's like, oh, I'll just pick up Thor and come home. And then, like, all the jobs all of a sudden showed up, and she's like, okay, I need you to watch Thor while I go do these. I'm like, okay.
Damn it.
Oh, there's an Athena over there. You see him? To our southwest.
There we go.
I'm in the water right now, so hard to see over the waves. And got a skull. That was hilarious. I'm still laughing internally about that. Hey, what's this ship? Oh, okay.
Alright.
Oh, hey, hi.
Hey.
I'm getting us out of here because there's a sloop dangerously close to us. I'll bring us to the closest outpost that we can sell shit at.
Okay.
Angle sail to the right.
Okie dokie. That sounds good.
Lower the other one. Angle, right. Did that sloop capsize? I couldn't tell. I didn't know. I didn't see the rest of that outcome.
Oh, the player sloop? The player sloop now.
Okay. It definitely crashed. I know it crashed into the island, and I know it took some heavy hits. One of those hits killing the player.
Hey, bring all the treasure up top, and put them all up, put it all on the front.
Yar.
Oh, there's some shits going on over there. What the hell's all that about?
That is a player sloop fighting a skeleton galleon.
Oh, well, let's avoid that.
Hannah, can you put all the treasure up above, where, right by the harpoons, please?
All right.
Yeah, if I randomly have to mute, that means that my son is here, and I had to go take care of that.
Yep. If you have to AFK, that's fine. We'll probably have things sold by the time you get back, or if, or you'll get. Credit for it still.
Because it's going to turn into an AFK, then I got to go.
Yeah.
This is
just really... AFK and don't leave, so that way you still get credit for turn in.
Okay. I think that's been the highlight of my Sea of Thievery. Stealing a fucking ship.
Right?
This is a lovely little moment we had.
Fucking, no one got their skull, though.
Well, they didn't get it, at least, but we didn't either.
No.
Fucking skeletons.
I had to drop it because I was starting to get attacked by sharks.
Yeah.
Happens. Shark.
It looks like the player ship over there sunk to the skeleton galleon.
Yikers.
Oh, nope, it's still up.
It just keeps going and going. That's what they get for not wanting to listen to our music. Very rude. Had some banging tunes going, you know? Yeah. Banging tunes.
Probably gonna get something to eat after this too.
Gotta get ready on Tessels.
I'll let you know when.
We just made a friend. I hope. Like, that sloop's probably gonna come by here. It's like, them's in, motherfuckers! Blah!
I'll let you know when.
Okay. Such a buffoonery.
Raise back sail.
And to front. Or you just want a
lower,
little bit?
Lower.
A little bit?
There you go.
Okay.
There you go.
Yay.
Wouldn't it be cool if you could just load the treasure in the cannon and just shoot it at where that needs to go?
Ooh, I have an idea.
Okay.
I have a fucking hilarious idea to finish the day. Raise sail all the way.
Okay.
Since this is Daggertooth Outpost, it's a bitch to get shit over. Okay. this is going to be hilarious. You'll see.
So, what's up, Doc?
Get down below to get prepared to,
Oh, shit. Okay, yep. Wood?
Prepare.
Alright, here we go. Wow, nothing yet. Sounds like we definitely scratched the paint job, at least.
Alright, here we go. Come on. I've done it before.
Wow, we're leaning really bad, okay. It's like, I don't know what's going on up here.
I've done this before. I can do it again.
Maybe we should pick up the wind. Give you a like extra oomph.
The eyeball people. There's the eyeball people. Hey. Hey, lady. I am here to tell you this.
Close enough. Okay, so just drop it. Just gonna drop it on the in the water.
Boom me back up.
Just pick up the stuff that's in the water.
I have the empty treasure chest. We can put three of the little skulls in there.
Ah, okay. One sec.
Would have been awesome if we got in there though.
I've done it with a galleon before.
Oh shit.
So I'll drop it all in the water, you guys get it all.
Alright.
Turkey, turkey. I have some exotic tea. Would you like a tea? Here, lady, have some tea. Hey, hey, boo boo.
Alright, where do we want the ruby to go?
Sell it to the skull lady.
Okay, skull lady. Hello. Where are you? Fuck this aisle.
Yeah, that's why I tried to get the ship into the center area. Because I don't like how far things are.
Alright. Where do we spell the captain's chest?
Treasure guy in the...
Treasure.
Tent.
Right. I like treasure.
I'll move the stuff from the water to the shore so that way it's easier sprinting distance. Aww. You guys can still turn them in, though.
Alas, poor Yorick.
or not to be? That is the question.
I think that's the everything. Ugh. Blah. I think that's it. I'm gonna put something on the stove.
Put a banana on the stove. A stove. Yep. Put a banana.
Put a banana on your stove. Put a ripe banana right inside your favorite stove. There it goes.
Well, let me see. Do you have anything new for me, lady? Pretty skull lady, who's like literally on every island to go to. Got anything?
No. I'm gonna shoot holes at it.
Neat. Oh, I gotta be level 20 now to get Mystic Aquabubu.
We can probably do some more of this after the Grand Alliance meeting, too.
Yeah, I'll see how the night take where the night takes me. I might not be able to.
Okay. And your muscle relaxer might put you to sleep too.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell my wife that I might have that. Shit. Okay. Well, I'm gonna log off and stop the stream.
Sorry, like. Yeah.
Oh, hey, our boat's on fire.
Yeah, we did that.
Yeah, good outro. Well, we set our ship on fire, so it's time to say bye.
Bye.